Police have identified a Palm Springs man as the person murdered out at the Desert Hills Premium Outlets. The Riverside County Sheriff's Department saying that a 66-year-old Michael Moser was shot to death there Thursday night at the outlets in Cabazon. Details on exactly where that incident happened and how it started have not yet been released. There's also no suspect update.